To use the kettle, again make sure that it's plugged in and the switch is on. Take the kettle out, push this button right here to open the kettle, put water inside and close. Put the kettle back, push this lever down. Once the water stops boiling, this lever will go up. Once you're done, remove the plug from the socket and turn off the switch.